Hello everyone, let us quickly see how to verify whether your Panchayat and village Khata document is a valid one. Before explaining this, let me just tell you about Khata in brief. Khata are of mainly two types, manual and e-Khata. Manual Khata will be a handwritten document while e-Khata is a computer generated digital document. Usually in Panchayat and village limits we have manual or e-Khata, while in BBMP most of the time it will be e-Khata. In e-Khata again there are two categories, A-Khata and B-Khata. What is e-Khata? E-Khata is a final document certifying that your property is completely legal and available for trade, while B-Khata is a temporary document that needs to be upgraded to e-Khata to avail complete set of services associated with owning a property in Bangalore. So let us see how to verify your e-Khata and B-Khata in a village limit in Karnataka is a valid one. For this, what you have to do is just in Play Store of Android, open the Play Store and type Iswatu. So you get a lot of applications. In this, you install the first one. So once you install and open it, you get to a page of home page where you can see Karnataka Bhumi Land Records. Now you click on verify documents. Now let us see. Okay, this will take you to the application. Now let us see a khata, how it looks like. So this is a digital khata. So digital has a khata as a form number on top, and you can see a digital signature on bottom. So when you zoom it up on top, you can see a form number. In this case, this e-khata has a form number 11B. Okay, so 11B says it's a B khata. So 11B says B khata. Okay. So if you again scroll a little bit left of this document, you can see a bigger number which says your property number. That means when you buy a property, khata you will be taking on the property, and property has a number. This is the property number. If you zoom up, it will be a 15-16 digit bigger number because it represents your property in Karnataka. And it should be a unique number. For one property, you will have only one number. Okay. So this is the property number. Now if you scroll a little bit right side of the same e-Khata document, you can see there is another number, Pramana Patrika number, which is your document number. So that means this Khata document, this B-Khata document, has a document number. So this is your document number. This is the number you need to verify it online. Okay, so this is the document number, you can see here, this is the number. Now you keep a note of this number, go back to the Iswatu application, and you have to verify whether this document is correct or not, or if it's a valid or not. Now you click on the search your property button of the Iswatu application, and in the search property button, click on verify button. Now again, it will have some options. In that you can give you can click on the first option which says verified documents. When you give the verified document option, there will be an enter document number. Here you just enter your khata number, B khata in this case, number which you have seen here, and give the number and click on view document. Okay, sometimes this application takes a lot of time. It may not work. Don't worry. Even in PC or mobile, you go back and open a Explorer page, Google Explorer page, and in the Explorer, you can just type it in Iswatu. So here you open the first link of Iswatu. Again, it will open up in the same kind of Android application. Here, click on verify document. You don't need to log in or do anything. Just come on top of this page, click on verify. Yes. So when you click on verify, it will again show the same list of options where you click on verify documents, and it will take you the same place where you had seen in the Android app also. Enter document number. So in this one, you enter the document number of this khata and click on view document. So if the document is a real one, original one, this same document will get downloaded from the Karnataka government server. Now you can open the document and see the same document is here. Okay, this is the previous document which we had seen, the same document of B Khata. Now let us have a look at how A Khata looks like. So this is the A Khata document example. It will be same as B Khata, all digital signature and stuff, but if you zoom it up on top, the documentation type will be of 9, number 9 it will be represented on top of the document, that says it's an A Khata. So remember 11B was B Khata and this is a A Khata. Now you scroll left, you can see again the same property number, and right side you can see the Khata number. So this is the A Khata number. So basically both documents look same. Okay, E Khata, it will be looking same. Now if you give the same document number here of A Khata, click on view download. Again, even A Khata, if it is a valid document, it gets downloaded from the Eswatu Karnataka website. And you can open the document, it will be in PDF format. You should have a PDF reader for this, and it gets opened either of this. See, you can see the same document, document number 9. Verify your details are correct as per the information you wanted, and this just says a form 9 on A Khata. So this is all about how to verify your A Khata and B Khata documents online. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed the video. We'll be shortly uploading a lot of videos like this. I kindly request to our channel, if you really like this, click on the bell button below, subscribe button, bell button, you will get notifications also. And if you like, please give a like to us. Thank you very much for watching.